lead for Team Italy.
And here come the contenders for the compound gold medal title. Target number one. It's a nine. It's a 10. Ashley Ross wins.
Awesome.
On target number one, representing Italy. On target number two, his opponent from Belgium, making his international debut at the World.
Eight. 8, 9 o'clock.